I went to see a friend of mine play at a local bar, and he always carried a suitcase on stage with him. He kept his, you know, picks and guitar straps and cables in it, and the thought, you know, I could build a guitar amp in a suitcase, and I happen to have an old suitcase at my house. My name is Wade Wellborn, and I am the owner of Dr. Music Records and also a company called the Sonic Suitcase. And we're in Fairhope, Alabama. I've owned the record store for 21 years, and I've been fooling around with the Sonic Suitcases since about 2002. My interests, since I was young, has really been more in building speakers and enclosures, acoustical design and enclosures. And so I kind of morphed these guitar amplifiers into stereo speakers for iPods that were coming around at that time. At the same time, my record store was starting to struggle with downloading, so I thought, well, this could be an opportunity for me to join the iPod generation instead of standing in my store and dying a slow death. When I started building Sonic Suitcases, I could buy them at yard sales, but then people started decorating with them, merchandising, making dog beds, using them for photo shoots, and so it got very competitive. The most popular ones are probably the 40s and 50s tweed style with the stripes. And that's the thing, that suitcases just are appealing to everyone because there's great memories attached to them, there's great stories attached to them. And so I enjoy that part. I get excited driving home with a cool new supply of suitcases to cut into them and have some fun. So.